We are at IWF Atlanta 2018 on the third day with Mr. Cole Martin. He's the sales manager, Dieffenbacher, North America. What can we expect from this IWF show from you?
Well, our theme for the IWF show is two sites, one company. We have our facility here in Alpharetta, Georgia, just north of Atlanta, where we handle parts, service, and support for our customers. And also our manufacturing facility, which is located just across the border north of Detroit in Windsor, Ontario, where we have a complete manufacturing facility to be able to manufacture presses, other auxiliary equipment, forming equipment, etc., and support our customers primarily in North America.
In that regard, how is the American market faring as of now for you?
The American market right now is quite strong. We're doing a lot of work, particularly in modernizations of plants, press rebuilds, support equipment, that kind of thing. And also we have two large installations that are going in right now. One in Grayling, Michigan, which is a very large particle board mill. And the other one in Chester, South Carolina, which it will be the world's longest continuous LVL press once it's started up in next year.
That's great. Next level of plant efficiency. What do you place yourself when it comes to Industry 4.0?
That's definitely a focus of our company. We're doing everything we can as far as upgrading and modernizing all of our IT equipment, automation, and working with our customers to continue to fully upgrade, automate, and go to the next level of development with all of our equipment.
Well, how do you cater to the requirement of spare parts? I understand you have a great service station. So can you elaborate on the role of customer support?
Yeah, our goal is to cut down on the response time to our customers. We have a facility, as I said, in Alpharetta. In our warehouse, we have over 100,000 spare parts, approximately well over 1,000 different SKU numbers, and an inventory valued at approximately $5.3 million. We continue to expand it. We have an active program working with our customers, and if we see a multiple orders on the same part that we don't have in stock, it automatically gets brought into to our stocking situation. Our goal is, and we're doing very well on this, I should say, is that if we have a part in stock, which is primarily the main usage ones, that we will be able to have it shipped within 2 business days of receiving the order.
Wow, that's really nice. What are your market strategies for the rest of 2018 and the beginning of 2019?
Our market strategy is to continue to expand, to be able to improve our service to our customers, to make sure that we have the available service people, which, by the way, we have 7 service men that are permanently based here in North America, and of course a service manager to manage these people. And our goal is to be the premier service oriented supplier to our industry.
My last question would be, tell us about your presence in Mexico and Latin America. Will you participate in the Mexican show that is organized by Deutsche Messe in middle of January?
To be honest, that would be handled out of our parent company. I'm sure that they are active in that. I don't know the answer to whether we have a booth there or not, but I'm sure that they are looking at it.
Because there is a dedicated German pavilion.
Yes. I'm sure that's in their planning, not something that we do in North America. But to expand on primarily Mexico, we have 3 large installations that have just gone in. We are handling the parts and service out of our Alpharetta office because of the time difference, and we have people that are fluent in Spanish. to be able to handle that, but we have service guys here, the parts are handled out of here, and our goal is to improve and give the Mexican customers the same level of service that we are giving our North American, our Canadian and U.S. customers.
That's really nice. Cole, thank you so much for talking to the panel.
Okay, thank you.